Hello guys, I'm Nukio, back to Let's Play Pikmin. In the last episode, we did our first look around the distant spring and got some parts. I mean, it wasn't bad, honestly. In this part, we're going back there because I'm a fool. Nah, I don't know. I think we're just gonna go back into the right side because... Or Pikmin. Also, flowers. Oh, they've grown. They've grown so big. I'm so proud. They're so strong and flower. I'm so proud of them, guys. Congratulations. Pull out some of you guys. Probably 50 at least. Around that. There we go. And here we go. So I don't know what we're doing today. That egg. I'm just gonna ignore that. Just don't get near it. Trust me, I don't believe I can beat that guy. I can't destroy the egg, but I don't believe in my abilities to... These guys. Just rush him. Okay, sure. Dude, you're not cool. Come on, just fall, please. Please? Please? Come on. Just fall. How have you not fallen yet? I don't understand. There you go. He has fallen. And now he's up. Where are you going, dude? Oh. I found my interstellar radio. Not only does it emit a constant SOS signal, but also broadcasts voices from space that will brighten up the moments of boredom. The dolphin, while comfortable, becomes quite a lonely place in the depths of the night. Well, let's make it a bit more lively here. The drone, guys. Onto this thing. Yes. And, deal with you guys one minute. Don't do that. That's rude. There. Help him more. Get it faster. Faster. Is there any more over here? I need to grab those guys. Over here, guys. I know you got blown away about that blown guy. Blowy. Blower, make blowhorn, but you know, that's no reason to stick around on the job and be like, yo, I'm here. Get him over there. Get him over there. Thank you. Don't know where you guys are going, but okay. As long as you don't die, I mean. Ow. Hey, guys. Over here. Ha, you got distracted. Oh, we got a flying belly. The smart was in a daily SOS signal. I have so little time remaining, though. I have no option but continue my search for it and having to wait for a rescue party. Having to collect every part is a bit overwhelming. But I get the impression that all parts I need to fly a ship. Yes. We're only halfway there, Olimar. It's like only... You have like 20 days. I think you're gonna be fine. Hopefully. Hopefully. Why don't we just fight these guys? Yeah, double kill. Double kill. Heck yeah. Well, they're going around. So I guess I will go ahead and grab some of these guys, I guess. What am I looking at? I'm trying to pull up the map. There's one? Oh, okay, sure. I guess it was from a guy that got destroyed from trying to not die, but hey. Oh, come on, guys. Stop being sad. Come on. I get you guys want help, but hey. Now I'm gonna pluck you guys out. And how's my blues doing? Eh, they're doing fine. No, don't throw them. Just grab them. Thank you. Thank you, thank you. Thank you, thank you, thank you. I said... Dude. Said grab him. Grab, 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 grab. That's all we need is to grab. Grab. Grabber. There we go. And grab more guys. I don't know if I need. I need to get rid of that guy. He's probably gonna be mean. That's a really crappy side to be on. Not gonna lie, sir. Not gonna lie! What? Rude. Yo. Dude, what are you doing? Dude, that's not nice. Yeah, run away. Get out of here. Get out of here, no. Get back here. Yo. This is dumb. This guy's just like... Get out of here, no. There. Gosh. Go over here. There we go. Some guys got it. That's nice. You're good. Get you guys working on that, I guess. And get this guy out of the way. I'm gonna need some yellows. Gonna need me some yellows. Don't stop drawing them, just pluck. Pull. P-U-L. P-U-L-L. Pull. And no, that's not it. Oh well. Close enough. Get in there. You guys too. Please. Let's grab some small yellows numbers. Hopefully that will be plenty of good to go. Hopefully. Grab Bomb Rocks, yo. Thank you. And now... Yeah. You don't have a Bomb Rock. Get... going. Thank you. Okay, I need more bomb rocks, I guess. But where? Where? Okay, whatever. Just grab them. Gosh, these guys just like, let's grab a thing. There's nothing right there. What were you doing? Okay. Not sure what I'm doing now. I guess I could do more blues. Because I need to get rid of that guy. What I could do is probably get some reds. Get them working on one half the bridge. And then get the others on the other side. I'll go ahead and do that. Keep up with me, guys. Can I even do that? Might be a tight squeeze. But I should be. Yeah, no, I'm good. There you go. You guys just casually work on that. I'm gonna grab some blues. Have a good time. With that. Having a good time. Having a good time. Why are there so many bomb rock spots in this game? I don't get it. They're so friggin' annoying. Grab all my blues as I try to take care of that frog who is quite mean. I don't even know. I don't know, man. I just want this frog out of my life. He's kind of rude. Get. Go. No. That's rude. There. Now blues. Ah. Grubs. Grubs. Can't survive in water. You know, if you fell in water, that'd be cool. Dude. There. Get working on that. There. Yes, please. You guys are already done. Wow. And I guess the air side's needing more of stuff. So. Yeah. Is there any go-aways? Doesn't look like it. Dude. Rude. Dude. Where'd you even come from? Why do you have to be in this spot, of all places? Like... Yes, get away. There. That was annoying. Get you guys out. And maybe I can go run over and grab some bomb rocks? Because, like, I know... There's some bomb rocks on the other side of that bridge, on the other side. I'll just grab some yellows. Hopefully 5 will be good enough for at least what I want to do. Hopefully it won't take me too long to actually get them. Anyway. Oh. You guys are good at finding these. Good job. Good on ya. Oh, wow, there's plenty. Okay. I need to hurry then, because... Oh, crap. I might not have time to... This is kind of worrisome. Okay, yeah, I'm gonna have to stick you guys there. Come on, come on, come on. I was hoping I had enough more time to do that, but guess not. That's scary. I think I'm good. Yeah, I'm good. Unless I forgot someone, that would suck. No, I'm good. I'm fine. Holy crap, that was a little scary, but you know, hey, hey, hey. I guess, did I get any parts? No, I did. I got parts. I got at least one. That's good. That's good. Oh well. Anyway, I mean, it's going okay, I guess. 10 days since impact. Hope has begun to well up within me for the Dolphin's repair and my own chances for a reunion with my dear family. Tomorrow I shall go forth with a new attitude and continue my exploration in a different region. I hope that fortune will smile upon me. I wasn't thinking about going to a different region, but I guess if Olmar says he's going off to a different region, I'm going off to a different region. So I guess we're going off to a different region next time on Let's Play Pikmin. I guess. Question is, where? Ooh, it's a mystery. Probably over here, because I need to find bomb rocks in this place. Ooh, spooky. See you guys then.